Let friends in your social network know what you are reading about Nike's North America General Manager and Vice President, Ann Hebert, resigned from the company, according to a statement from the retail giant. A link has been sent to your friend's email address. A link has been posted to your Facebook feed. Nike's North America General Manager and Vice President, Ann Hebert, resigned from the company, according to a statement from the retail giant. Photo, Getty Images. Hebert's resignation, effective March 1, comes after Bloomberg reported her 19-year-old son, Joe Hebert, allegedly used his mother's credit card information to buy shoes for his sneaker resale business, West Coast Streetwear. A corporate American Express card the business used was registered in his mother's name, said the media outlet. Ann Hebert had spent 25 years at the company before her resignation. Apple stores. Apple reopens all of its 270 stores across the U.S. with coronavirus protocols still in effect. Consumer Reports. These are the best new cars, trucks, SUVs of 2021 in the report, published February 25, a Nike spokesperson stated there was no violation of company policy, privileged information or conflicts of interest, nor is there any commercial affiliation between WCS LLC and Nike, including the direct buying or selling of Nike products. Ann Hebert made the decision to resign from Nike, a Nike spokesperson told USA Today. Joe Hebert spent more than $200,000 on about 2,000 pairs of shoes, according to Bloomberg. West Coast Streetwear's Twitter account is currently unavailable. Follow Coral Murphy on Twitter at Coral Murphy. Copyright 2021 USA Today, a division of Gannett Satellite Information Network, LLC.